Now on your home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show has coverage from the AAA Pacific Coast League. It's a big one. Game 3 between the El Paso Chihuahuas and the Sacramento River Cats. Standing in, C.J. Abrams. And we are set for baseball here this evening. The 1-1 home. Oh, right back to him on the mound. He'll flip on to first to record the out. Now with the play, Abraham Almonte.
The right fielder, number 15, Abraham Almonte.
Here now the 2-2. Swung on and missed, strike three. Stepping into the box, Taylor Trammell.
The left fielder.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
Trammell.
Line shot to third, and the side is retired. Settling in now, Jalen Miller. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. A 1-1.
Count is 2-1.
Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Right fielder is on the run, and he makes the catch in the corner. So one away here with the bases empty. And moving into the batter's box next will be Yomer Sanchez. Swung on, and this ball is absolutely crushed. Forget about it. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Stepping in now, Gerard Daniels. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. Hit on the ground to third. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first, two gone. Chris Shaw, the next to take a turn at the plate. Looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Turned on down the line, but a foul ball, 1-2 now. Now the pitch. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Lifted down the line and left, and this will wind up a foul ball. A swing, and this one is blasted to right field. Nothing's gonna stop it. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. Standing in now, Elliot Ramos. A ball and two strikes.
Hey, I love that pitch right there. Better execution after just giving up an extra base hit.
Breaking ball there is down. Good job of laying off. It's back to 2-2.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Froze him for strike three, and that retires the side. Ready now, Kyle Overstreet.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Scooped up, and he'll take this to the bag himself, and the leadoff man set down to start the second. Now with the plate, Jason Vossler, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. There's ball four. Striding in, Luis Camposano. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Vossler stands at first with one out. Looks at a fastball low here, and it's full, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
Ready now with the payoff pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder is on the run. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Stepping in, Peter Van Gansen. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. A runner on first with two away. Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Fouled away. That's lifted the other way out to left. Shaw is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Digging in, Joey Bart. He set to lead off the home half of the second.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Taken, called strike two on the inside part of the plate, 1-2 now. Still a ball and two strikes. Curveball got him swinging for the first down. At the plate, Jalen Davis.
The right fielder, Jalen Davis.
And this one is over, and he works the count back to 2-2. Line drive to left. This will hang up just long enough to be run down in shallow left for a tough second out. Stepping up to the plate, Zach Green will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. That one's down around the knees, taken for a strike.
Hey, I got to really commend this pitcher right here. Was able to regroup in between innings. Something happened in the dugout because he's on point coming out for the second.
And a full count as that misses. It's 3-2 now. And he popped him up. Van Gansen is there, and the side is retired. Top of the third set to get underway. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Michael Geddes. 3-1 pitch, and he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. Into the box now, Luis Patino. The 1-1 home. Bunt attempt is popped into foul ground. A runner at first with no outs here. And now a two-strike bunt attempt here as this one's down. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. Digging in for his second at bat, C.J. Abrams.
C.J. Abrams.
One and one, here it comes. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. Hit out towards second. That's a base hit, their first of the game. The runner scores from second.
The right fielder, number 15, Abraham.
To the plate now, Abraham Almonte. Swung on and missed, and it's even at 2-2. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact.
Defense has got to be on their toes right here. 3-2 count, runner on first, has got some serious wheels. You know he's probably being put in motion.
Runner goes for second. High in the air into shallow left center. Shaw comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number two. Ready for another chance? Now Taylor Trammell hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while.
Miller's got it, and the side is retired. At the plate, Sean Gelly, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. Now the 1-1 pitch. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Digging in to try it again, Jalen Miller. He flew out in his last at bat. That misses, and we're even at 2-2. Bases are empty, one man out. Drives it the other way to deep right. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Standing in, Gilmer Sanchez. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. A 1-1 home. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Geddes is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. So here's the cleanup hitter, Kyle Overstreet. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Oh, not cheated on that one. It's 2-2. And the pitch. And a good pitch, but he gets quite a lot of it. And in fact, he got more than a lot of it. He got all of it. It's a home run. At the plate now, Jason Vossler. Now a ball sprayed foul into the seats near third. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. Reined in. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Digging in, Luis Camposano comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. The 1-1. Both teams with just two hits apiece thus far. This pitch is popped up. Gelly just to the right of the mound, and he makes the catch for the second out. So striding in, Peter Van Gansen flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. Dive, but it rattles in and out of the glove. He'll get it into second. And a good effort to bring it back in quickly, but he's in at second base with a double. Into the box, Michael Geddes. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Here comes the 1-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and set to go is the third baseman, Gerard Daniels. The 1-1 home. Grounded to the right. Fielded cleanly. And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. So stepping in, Chris Shaw. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that nearly broke our tie, but instead it's a foul ball. The 1-2. He's at the knees and called strike three. Digging in now, Elliot Ramos. 0-1 for him here in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Hit back up the middle. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Stepping up now, Luis Patino. He successfully laid down a sack bunt in his last plate appearance.
And not easy to do in today's game. High velocity, exploding breaking stuff. He executed that sack bunt perfectly.
Ball taken there. 2-1 now. To short. He's got it. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out. One away. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, C.J. Abrams. A hit in two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. Sanchez is there. Throw gets him. Two down. Digging in once again, Abraham Almonte. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And this one's up around the eyes. 2-1.
Hey, with two outs in the number two hole, you're just trying to get on. You got the big boys coming up behind you.
Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The 2-2 one more time. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. And the throw to first ends the inning. Now at the plate, Joey Bart, as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better. And you can bet he won.
There's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. At the plate, Jalen Davis. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Hit the other way out toward right field. Almonte is there to put it away for out number one. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Zach Green. This one is fouled away up to the concourse area. The 3-2 pitch. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Sean Gelly. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. The 1-1 home. It's going to be a sacrifice attempt as he gets it down. To second for one. Relay throw, but it'll be too late as he's well safe at first. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Jalen Miller. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. The 1-2. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Tony Watson takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 54.
Leading off the inning, Taylor Trammell, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Now the 2-1 pitch. Grounded back up the middle. Scooped up. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Ready once again, Kyle Overstreet comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier.
Yeah, now this guy flexed his muscles on that last at bat. We heard that he has good power. That last bomb had to go well over 400 feet. He hit it a long way.
2-1 to count. Now the pitch. Grounder down the line at third. Fielded cleanly. And safe at first on a bang bang play, as that last lunge was enough to beat the throw. Into the box now, Jason Vossler. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Another full count pitch home. A double play ball to second. 4-6-3. It's a double play, and the inning is over. Of the sixth inning now, and standing in as the switch hitting second baseman, Yoimer Sanchez. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Yanked hard but foul to the right.
He was looking for a swing and a miss breaker right there, but left that one in the zone that got fouled off.
Now here's a comebacker back to the mound, and he'll flip on to first to record the out. Ready for another shot now, Gerard Daniels. The 1-1 home. Misses off the plate. Now a ball line toward the gap in left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he is in at second base with a one out double.
Now batting, number 83.
In now, Chris Shaw. Well off the plate with the change of pace. That's ball two. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. He's in at second safely, as also on the play, a run comes across to score. David Bednar, a 6'1" right-hander, will be the one to get the call from the bullpen here. Standing in now, Elliot Ramos. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. That's popped up. Van Gansen onto the grass. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So striding forward now, Joey Bart. A hit and two tries for him so far.
And that last at bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
Working for the punch out and the offering. Try to hold up in time, but to no avail as he went around and the inning is over. Marlin Garcia is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 97.
Riding in once again, Luis Camposano. 0 for 2 for him so far. He's flied out and popped out.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
Hey, leading off an inning in this situation, three balls on you. You have to know that a solo shot's not tying this game up. You have to find a way to get on base any way possible.
And he fouls this one off. Line toward right center. But this will not elude the right fielder's grasp as he ranges over to handle it for the first down. Digging in and looking for more, Peter Van Gansen. 1 for 2 with a double on his line thus far. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Weak grounder down the line at third. He'll try it again, 3-2. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Right fielder looking up at the track, the wall. And that one is gone. To the plate now, Michael Geddes. All even now, 2-2. A bouncer up the middle. Reined in. On the first, and a good stretch over there is going to get him by a step for the second out. So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. Esteban Quiroz will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run. And two now as that one's fouled off. Now here's the pitch. Looped out towards short. Knee high, he barehands it. How about that?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional seven-inning
Gerardo Reyes gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. So digging in now, Jalen Davis. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. And it misses, 3-1 now.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
Fouled off. He's able to take the ball the other way here. High and deep to right center. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And he is in to second base with a leadoff double.
Not bad. First baseman.
At the plate now, Zach Green. Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called, one away.
Chadwick Trump
will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away. Fly ball out toward right field. Long run for the right fielder. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning. Throw to the plate goes right by him. In now, Jalen Miller is working here to bring home that very important insurance run standing at third. 1-2. We're in the seventh inning now of a 4-3 ball game. The ball low, he misses with a changeup. This one sinks low on a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Trammell is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Jerry Blevins has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. New inning set to get underway, and coming forward now is the shortstop, C.J. Abrams.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Blevins is among a dying breed, those lefty specialists whose roles are changing with the new rules around reliever usage. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out.
Number 15, Abraham Almonte.
The 1-1. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. And a breaking ball down and in here as he's got to hop out of the way there. And it's fouled away. 4-3 our score here as we play the eighth. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. So coming to the plate, Taylor Trammell. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. Now the 2-1. Here's a sinker in the zone called a strike. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And a big sigh of relief on the mound as that nearly tied it, but this ball is foul. Here now the 2-2. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Jake Cronenworth is on the pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Now in the box, Yomer Sanchez. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Here now the 2-2. Gerard Daniels is on deck. 3-2 pitch. Freezes him. A strikeout looking. Stepping into the box, Gerard Daniels. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get. Maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Hit on the ground to short. He's got it. And there's out number 2. Coming to the plate now, Chris Shaw. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Now the 1-1 pitch. Popped him up. Vossler shading to his right. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Nick Vincent comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Now to the plate, Kyle Overstreet. And if you remember, I'm sure he does, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Looking up is the left fielder. That one is out of here. This game is tied. So now to the plate, Jason Vossler. There's a fastball called for a strike on the inside corner. Down the third baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. lifted the other way to left center. Left fielder is on the move, but he can't get there, and it bounces over the wall. It's a ground rule double.
Now batting.
Into the box, Luis Camposano. Up high, 2-1 now.
I know this is not his finest moment, but we're not going to panic right here. This guy has been doing this a long time, a veteran that won't let the emotion get to him.
Fielded cleanly, and he'll take this to the bag himself for the first out, but it's a productive one as the runner moves up to third. So a big spot here, and stepping in, Peter Van Gansen. Although there are a couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about working around him. Now the 2-1. Cut fastball, and there's strike two.
Well, this is a strikeout situation, but it's also a ground ball situation. I expect we'll see a lot of pitches down in the zone trying to prevent the hitter from getting the ball up in the air.
And a swing and a miss. He struck him out. And a big out there as the go-ahead run stays at third with two gone now. Now the 2-1 to 2-2 now. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
For the guy in the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Too high, and that cost him ball four.
Number 19, Rudy Herrera.
This is in the air to left. Schoen is there now to put this one away for the third out as they'll strand that potential go-ahead run at third base. Trey Wingener enters to do the pitching, and best case scenario for him is to push this one into extra innings. Coming to the plate now, Elliot Ramos. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. Now the 2-1 pitch is taken for strike two.
Two balls, two strikes.
And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2. Joey Bart is on deck. 3-2 pitch. Grounded weakly down the line toward third. The next 3-2, and he popped him up back into foul territory behind first, but this will land untouched. The 3-2 one more time, fouled away. Hit in the air to right field. Almonte is there, one away. Into the box now, Joey Bart. He went deep back in the fifth. One out, nobody on. A drive to left. Get out of here, get out of here. Gone, they win it. Santa Maria.
Everyone wants to win the title at the end of the season, and these guys are no exception. They punched their ticket to play for the championship, and we'll be watching to see if they can make that happen. Congratulations to them.
Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one, he arguably shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game.
Well, he blasted a couple of balls over the wall in this one, really put the guys on his back and carried him to the victory.
There's our final line score. First for the victorious River Cats, 5 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 3 men on base. For the visitors, 4 runs.